Well, welcome back. This is episode 2 of Hellblade, so let's continue. I hope I don't die this time. Let's see. This one will probably be about the same length as the last one. It's about 34 minutes, so sit back, enjoy, hopefully. Waiting for the load screen, small talk. Awkward. Come on, please, why does it take this long to load? Ah, there we go, terrific. Where am I? Oh yeah. Just gone through that gate yesterday. I remember. I've got a feeling there's going to be something big and nasty at the end of all this palaver. Anywhere to focus? Where? Really doesn't give you like a lot of movement freedom. It feels very slow on the movement. I guess that's possibly the point. Excuse me? Hey, is two of these guys really fast? That did seem very fair. Well, I'm not going to lie. Right.
When you see a fire gate of soot, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspa. Let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to soot.
Okay. Sacrifice, eh? Why do I not like candles? Don't like the look of this. That's where.
She get through. She'll need to find said, find your own. There's always another.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt.
I feel like I missed some letters there.
Giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. Travel to Asgard,
the door.
Midgard, waging war against all the
gods. You just know. There's going to be somebody to defeat down here. I feel it coming.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
I have to find the fire again. Right.
It's too far. She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back. She needs to remember the way back. What happens when she finds it? Everything will burn. Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember.
Everything will burn.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen.
Give me that letter.
The world will be destroyed.
Right.
They call it Ragnarok. Destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire.
So I've got a feeling that most of this stuff's probably going to be on fire.
The gods will fight in vain against them.
Yes, I think it will be.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices. Burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes.
Right, okay, so there's the thing.
But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Now, that's the easiest way for a movie straight down there. Right, okay. We've got a plan, and we're gonna try it, so let's, do this. No, there we go.
Even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
And there's another one. How many of these doors are we gonna have to find? So most of this place is going to be on fire, isn't it, to be honest.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Nagalfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him.
There's a door there. I've got a feeling this is not going to be an easy run. What's in here? Nothing much so far. Nothing much at all. Maybe across here. So what's that for then? Maybe have a run this way, I guess. Two symbols.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, and Sish were God's darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua.
Why does it appear over here?
A man of knowledge, a warrior. To survive, I did things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you. Probably really obvious from the outside when you're watching, but I guess can't figure it out. Guys, it's taking me a while. Come on. Oh, yourself. So it's definitely over there somewhere. But where? Please tell me. Wait, what's this? What about in here? This is going to be a long ass run to that fire, from that fire. Yep. Here we go. It's actually not too bad a run, is it? That every time, so. It's alright, let's just run. Don't worry about it.
rotting alive!
Oh, don't do this to me. I knew that had to come up from here. Oh, great, half the house burnt down. Come on. Oh, a little faster. Chop, chop. Not fall, please don't fall. Ooh, I got nervous then. Good girl. Right, I didn't miss anything down here, did I? No, I didn't. Good, good, good. Off we go. Fascinating world, really. What they've put together. Got a feeling it's going to be some of them. Yeah, there it is.
The Northmen say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. They say that will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding flaming steeds.
Oh, that's certainly handy.
I have seen the fire suit spread from my land to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
Three letters? Three.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear.
Gotta be something up here, right?
See it clearly in others.
Oh yeah, here we go. There's the symbols on the wall. Yeah, really. But, yeah.
And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds.
That's almost like the pea. I mean, kind of halfway there. Finding some of these shapes are hard work. I kind of made a P there, right? Right? No, apparently not. Needs like a hint system. Maybe I'm just being too stupid. I don't know. It's got to be here, right? Where the hell is it? You know what? Sod this one, I'm gonna come back to it later. Because I don't understand that one. You see? Ah, I got that one. Just the P-shaped one now. I feel this is it, but I just don't understand how I'm supposed to do it with this. Oh, there we go. That was it. Ridiculously simple way of doing that one. It took me so long to figure out. I'm gonna go and find the fire. I'll just talk to this thing first, just in case.
Find the fire, Senua.
Yes. No, I need to find the fire. I wonder if I can. But I can't run straight down here, can I? Ew. Go again. Touch it, flash it, flash it, flash it, flash screen.
Run, run, run through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop. Run, Senua. Run, run, run.
I'm running. Leave me alone. No. Hey, I'm on fire. Wait. Oh, please tell me I didn't just lose a life. I did as well. What is that all about?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh. It's alright, don't worry. Everybody sets on fire.
This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from you.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
What is happening?
I believe in you. You know that. Promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
If this is me dying, it's...
I will come back to you. I promise.
It takes a long time to die. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Because this seems like a fair fight.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight now.
Look, now I don't. I'm not really that eager to fight this guy. I don't mind too much. Oh, okay, yeah.
You're stronger. Get Focus! Focus now! Focus!
I got this fight down. All right. Eat it. Hoorah. All right. Has the darkness spread up my arm any further? I don't think so. I'm not sure. It did part of the gate. That's cool.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Gods have their time.
We did well.
Yet we still go on.
We did good. Except for being burned alive.
Why? I made a promise.
Sounds so grim.
And I won't go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
The darkness comes. This life and the next, to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you now.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Give me an autosave. There we go. Alright guys, I am going to leave it there again for today. It's been another 33 minutes. I hope you've enjoyed. If you do, please leave a like. Feel free to leave a comment and subscribe for some more. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.